Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some Cortana features, tips, and tricks in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article we have linked in the description down below. Some of the things that we will be covering in this video might be accessible only by people signed into Cortana with a work or school me email. If you are like me and have a personal account, a lot of these tips will not work for you. If you want to know what version of Cortana you have running, open Cortana and go to the menu and click About. You can also change the Microsoft account Cortana is working with without changing desktop user. This gives you the freedom to use your work or school account on Cortana while being logged into your personal desktop user account. To do this, you click on the open menu, you would click sign out, and then sign back into with whatever email account you wish. In the area of sending and checking, most of the features are for people with a school or a work account. On a personal account, you can ask Cortana to open your mail app, but that is the extent of it. Cortana, open Outlook.
Okay. I'll open Outlook.
On your school or work account, you can send email to a specific person, as well as show email, sender, and even play emails. This means that while you are busy doing other things, Cortana can read your emails to you. Cortana is aimed at productivity. This means you can create tasks and reminders in Cortana. To add a task or an item in Cortana, simply ask her to create the task or to set a reminder in the detail, and Cortana will remind you. Cortana, set a reminder.
Sure. What do you want to be reminded about?
Edit video.
All right. When would you like to be reminded?
45 minutes from now.
Okay. I'll remind you today at 4:15 p.m.
You can even open settings via Cortana. You can ask a broad question like, Cortana, open settings.
I'll open settings.
Or you can be more specific. Suppose you wanted to open network settings. You could then say, Cortana, open network settings.
I'll open network settings.
As well, you can also ask her to open specific programs and apps. Cortana, open Adobe Creative Cloud.
Okay. I'll open Adobe Creative Cloud.
And before I forget, Cortana has jokes. Cortana, tell me a joke.
Do monsters eat popcorn with their fingers? No, they eat the fingers separately.
For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our page where we are always adding content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.